The Philadelphia 76ers knew what had to be done for them to get the job done on the road. They were facing a desperate Washington Wizards team on Saturday with their season essentially on the line, and the Sixers did not blink while in a hostile environment. Philadelphia used a big run to end the first half and carried it with them into the third quarter in order to run away from the Wizards 132-103 to go up 3-0 in the series. Joel Embiid was terrific on the road as he led the way with 36 points and 8 rebounds. He was no match for any of Washington's big men as he threw them around like rag dolls. Tobias Harris continued his strong play with 20 points, 13 rebounds, and 5 assists. Danny Green and Seth Curry had 15 points each, with Curry also adding 6 assists, and Ben Simmons had 14 points and 9 assists with 5 rebounds, as the starting unit was in a groove all night long. Here are the 3 observations from another playoff win. It's games like this one that show how special Simmons is on offense. He was constantly in the paint, which attracted a ton of defenders his way, and that created so many open looks early. There was one play early where he ran a corner pick and roll with Curry and got himself a dunk. A few possessions later, the Wizards sagged off worrying about Simmons and allowed Curry to get a wide open triple. On top of that, every time he got the ball, he was pushing in transition. The fast pace in which Philadelphia was playing allowed them to get plenty of easy buckets. That is all thanks to their star point guard. Even off of mates, Simmons was pushing the ball in transition, and that is so important to Philadelphia's offensive success. On one possession, the Wizards scored and Simmons immediately answered back by pushing the ball and then finding Embiid for a triple as the trailer. In the second half, Simmons pushed the ball off a Washington miss and he found Curry in the corner for an open triple as the Sixers began creating some separation. Green obviously plays an important role for this team as a three-point shooter, but it is the little plays that can really make a big difference. There were a couple of plays early in this game where he did the little things, whether it was a hustle play to create an extra possession or it was a play on defense that created a turnover. He was showing off his veteran leadership and versatility. Of course, it also did help that he knocked down 5 triples in the first half to help Philadelphia take a 71-58 lead at halftime. Green also was in the ear of Maxey, working with him as a veteran. He is not one of those guys who will be flashy, but he is so important to this team's chances as both a floor spacer and a guy who will make the little plays out there. He is also able to be that veteran leader when they need it. Coach Doc Rivers tends to go to the veteran in playoff situations over a rookie, but that was not the case on Saturday night.